वेलकम टू द लेटेस्ट अपडेट प्रोग्राम. द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज फ्लेक्सी फ्यूल पायलट प्रोजेक्ट लॉन्च्ड. रिसेंटली यूनियन मिनिस्टर नितिन गडकरी लॉन्च्ड अ पायलट प्रोजेक्ट ऑन फ्लेक्सी फ्यूल स्ट्रॉन्ग हाइब्रिड इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल्स और FFV-SHEV. This is the first pilot project of its kind in India. On this occasion, the Union Minister also emphasized the importance of converting surplus food grains and sugar into ethanol to boost the rural economy. At the same time, he called for an increase of 6-8% in agricultural growth rate for self-reliant India. Now, information about pilot project on FFV-SHEV. It is launched by Toyota. It will run on 100% petrol as well as 20-100% blended ethanol and electric power. This will create an ecosystem of electric vehicles. Such technologies are innovative, revolutionary, sustainable, cost-effective, and energy-efficient. Manufacturing of these electric vehicles will give a boost to the concept of New India. Now, information about Flexi or Flexible Fuel Vehicles, that is FFVs. The FFV has an internal combustion engine capable of running on gasoline and any mixture of gasoline and ethanol up to 83%. E85 or flex fuel is a gasoline-ethanol mixture containing 51-83% ethanol.